Hey, Peter. I don't think you know what pod racing is. How are you today? What have you been up to? Hey, Addie, how are you? Let's see. Do you want to capture the game? Maybe? Why is it not do the thing? Oh, no worries, Addie. Take your time. All right, we might just have to do a display capture. That's weird. Close enough. You're hungry and so s oh, sorry, sleepy and hungry and so sleepy. I am doing okay. I am sleepy, but I have Friday off, so I'm happy about that. Trying not to buy stuff from the crown store. It's so hard. At work, if we're so busy. There's so much paper everywhere. I know, shocking. A print shop has lots of paper. But yeah, it's just like everywhere. The crown store is where you can buy things in Elder Scrolls Online. No, how lucky I am to find you. The village festival is almost here, and I'm out of berries for the pies. I bet that with the help of your lucky hat, you can help me collect berries faster. Miss, I'm not wearing a hat. I wish I could help you, but I've lost my hat. What a tragedy. Do you think you can find it? Oh, yeah. I forgot you had to get tested. How has your quarantine been? How are you feeling? Come to see me as soon as you find your lucky hat. Good luck, gnome. This game is really pretty. I'm stuck. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to be able to land there. Whoa, what is this cloud doing here? What a nuisance. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Don't worry, Lola. I'm not talking to you. I would never say that to you. Actually, I probably have. But I love you. Just some minor symptoms and working from home. That's good that you can work from home. RT. Is that this one? Nope, this one. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Yeah? The one on the little tray. Yeah, I need a turn my volume down because that scared the shit out of me. I don't think it was supposed to. Do I go back down? Peter, how has your Fringe Festival stuff been going? Oh no! The hell? I'm so sorry, bunny. Shoo, killing animals is not fun. It was an accident. I didn't know it would do that. This cloud is pure evil. If I want to find my lucky hat, I need to get rid of her first. The wise old owl is the only one who may know how to... She just put her paw on my hand while she's licking her, like, shoulder. Whee! And yet you love me. So what's that make you? So what does that make you?
Much cooler by comparison.
Nah. Yeah. That's impossible. That's been going well, but so exhausting. And in a way, kind of demoralizing, because it's doing well, but has a limited shelf life. So I'm trying to push it while I can. Oh, fuck. Do it. The third time's the charm. You have been so busy. You're posting so many things. This dam was the first great thing I did, thanks to the power of the lucky hat. Since then, I've been well respected among the gnomes. Oh, I don't know what else that said. You're making spaghetti? Nice. What are you making with your spaghetti? OXO bean flavor. Hey Jam, how are you? I don't think you know what an OXO bed, not bean. I don't know what an OXO bed is either though. I think it's here. Oh, bless you, Lola. Oh, beef. I know what that is. You're hungry. Maybe you should make some spaghetti with beef flavoring. Also, what the hell did you eat that made you sick? How did you know I was coming? I know everything. I've seen the past and also the future. Do you know about my problem? I was craving deep fried food and I get sick if I eat things that are too oily. No regretty when you have spaghetti. Peter, that's an amazing saying. And you need to get that also tattooed on you. Maybe. Tell me. Two tragedies have befallen me today. First, someone stole my lucky hat when I was in the forest. Then, the clouds started following me, casting lightning bolts all around. I see. And what's the problem? The lost hat or the fluffy friend that's following you? This spaghetti does not sound sus. It sounds tasty. The cloud. I want to get rid of her so I can look for my lucky hat in peace. That hat has turned you into a village celebrity. But that cloud seems to be very powerful too. Are you sure you want to get rid of her? Yeah, of course. Well, I can help you get rid of that cloud. This book is called Nuberon. It contains all the secrets of the forest. Let's see what it says about your strange new friend. What's wrong with the cloud? Something has angered her. Sorry, I'm trying to drink tea. Maybe she doesn't want to have her secrets revealed. What bitchy little cloud? Oh, holy light. By the four elemental beings, what a tragedy. Don't worry, Mr. Owl. I'll get the pages of the book back. We're trying to do a lot of things. That'd be great. How can I reward you? You can help me get rid of this cloud. Is that a deal? It's a deal. Good luck, my small hairy friend. Gnome, have you found your lucky hat? We're setting the stage at the village's park. We could use some help. I haven't found it yet. You seem to be more worried about my lucky hat than about me. Can't you see this cloud following me? I hadn't noticed. Anyway, when you have some spare time, come and help me. Without berries, there will be no pie, and with no stage, no festival. Man, I was hoping we could kill her. She seems very rude. Cloud. Orange piece. Orange piece. Wait. Oh, green. Okay. Cloud. A mythical cloud. One of the many manifestations. You make spaghetti in a pan? I've only made it in a pot. The spaghetti is very confusing now. A being that comes to restore the balance of the forest. When the cloud is orange, that means she is calm. The lightning bolt can be cast. We already know that. I think pans and pots are two different things. A saucepan. I guess. I don't know what we call it anymore now. I just know I have a little pot that I make sauce in. Oh no. Danger area of what? Lakes and dams. You've boiled noodles in a pot and finished cooking it in a pan. I just do it in a pot. I'm lazy, I guess. And then I take the sauce and I dump it in the pot and I mix it inside the pot. We have not found the hat. We have, however, acquired a cloud. Wait. Oh, was it? Oh. I don't need a lever. I need this box. I feel like we're learning so much about the world. Oh, thank you for the elevator ride down. Oh shit, I was not paying attention. Whoops. Oh fuck. Oh, okay. This thing is too tall. You might have to kill this little bug thing. But where do I go? To give you a sacrifice. I don't think I can pull this box, can I? Nope. Well, good string, everyone. Already stuck, like 10 minutes in. I clearly need to pull that lever, but I don't know how to get to it. Like, I can't go this way. I can't jump up high enough to get back up there. And my little cloud won't do the thing. Since I got that map, all I've been doing is getting the sky shards. So how many what level are you now, Addy? Jesus. Oh, whoops. Oh yeah, you can see all my downloads. Whoops. Maybe I was supposed to... Oh yeah, I didn't even get an alert for it. It's only because I had it and I have OBS open that I even saw it. I already banned that other one, like just like before I started stream, and now it's the same name but with an underscore. Like, really? Lola. I'm stuck. Already. This is why I can't play platformers. Yeah, we talked to this person already. No, I'm not even that far yet. Wait, what? That's only 5 minutes in. What the heck? Well, why? Why are you screaming at me? Nope, I'm determined. Okay, we got past this. Read the page. Okay, we got past this. It's never, ever being completed. Okay, hang on. This person is where I am. Also with a deceased bug. Are you kidding me? Ola is so chatty today. Do you have anything you want to say to the people, Lola? I don't think she has anything she wants to say to the people. A public dungeon you can just walk into and start doing. A dungeon you have to queue for. Thanks for contributing channel points, guys. I'm excited for Final Fantasy. Oh no, oh no. Get away from me. Oh no, I probably can't jump up there. Oh, thanks, Jim. Oh, whoa. Oh, did I just... I electrocuted myself because of the water. That's why she's here, to remind people of channel points. To open this, I need to find a letter. Oh shit. That one was an accident. I meant to push the B button. So many buildings. I've done great things thanks to my lucky hat. The village has grown a lot. Sorry, bug, I need your corpse. How to open the book. Oh. I took a screenshot. Wait, no, I think I need that. Oh no, I was supposed to push the lever. No, it's okay. We're over here. Oh, wait, what? There we go. Oh. Now do I push it? Okay, well, I guess we'll just see if that worked. Where did I even need that lever for? Oh no. Imagine if you had to kill bugs just so you could freaking use their corpse as like a stepping stone. That'd be so fucked up. Bunny! Oh my god. What's happened with me? Wait, what? It's not heavy enough. Supposed to put there. We have 44 shards already. Yeah, I can't even steal another one. The heck? Oh man, I can't even jump back up because I took the body all the way over here. What? Pathetic. I guess I can't jump onto that platform. Okay, this. if I can steal these boxes. Nope. Not this one. Nope. Oh, fuck you. No, there's no box over here. I just pile it up with corpses. I should have gone down a ladder like a normal human. Oh, they don't stack. Oh, that's a shame. You have no regretty because you have spaghetti. That sounds like the life. Oh wait, what? Why does it work now? We were trying that for like 10 minutes. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Because you're back at Brad Spaghetti. I think that spaghetti's the good luck. Oh, you know, there's Paige. Must now eat spaghetti before you do anything like drive to work. Or fly. I don't think any of us fly to work. That would be pretty great. Oh, fuck. What? That's not even fair. This is why I never play platformers. No. Oh, I just automatically die when I touch the water? That's not fair. How am I supposed to do anything? Ah, okay. One time I got in the bath and just fell over dead. I just hate when that happens. No! You got better. Okay. That's so far. How am I supposed to? Oh, there's totally a lily pad there. Oops. Oh, holy light, the cloud has become darker. She's angry. I've lost control of the cloud. Run to avoid the bolt. Oh, jeez. Jesus. Why is she so angry? Does that not count as being electric? Oh, what the heck? Let's just make sure we cut this page. Okay. So then what do I need to do with this? Determined, Peter. What? Oh, I'm so dumb. Anyways. No! Fuck. I was scratching my nose. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I shouldn't have fallen. To jump over that. Oh, God. It may as well be. Why would you give me a fake box? Why are you falling off a ladder? Only way over is die from falling. If we go all the way up, can we land on this platform? Tetris effect connected? I don't know what that is. Okay, we did this. Compressed the water. Did that part. Mm. this where I am? There's a freaking fox over here. Where's my box? I don't see a box. Oh, hold on. Is it the one all the way up there? God damn it. This is the box I need. That seemed unnecessarily difficult. Drink some tea. All right, we'll take a quick snack break. Yeah, I don't even think my camera's plugged in. I unplugged it because I wasn't gonna be streaming for like a week. I just never put it back. I feel kind of bad because, so this tripod, I actually bought it when I thought I was going to be doing this cooking stream, but the noise it makes when I turn one of the parts, it sounds just like one of Lola's old favorite toys, and she gets so excited because she thinks we're gonna play with it, but I had to throw it out because she broke it. Well, okay, it had like a feathery attachment thing, and then she absolutely destroyed the feathers, and I can't find... I couldn't find a replacement part, but then I ended up finding something that's like slightly different. Oh, I guess it is still plugged in. Except so the other one was like a wand and it collapsed, so it became really small. So I was only able to find one that didn't collapse. But yeah, now whenever she hears that like collapsey noise, she gets excited. There she is. Oh, look at that. I had Twitter open. Oh, shit. Fuck. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, treat time. Oh, Lola, no, you can't get here. There's too many things in the way. I'm so sorry. Sweetie, you're gonna have to go back to your bed. Lola deserves so many things. No, back in the bed. That way. Lola, this way. They're in there. Goodness. go. So that there's lots to do and you don't stop playing. Most of us? Not all of us? Who doesn't deserve it, Peter? It still won't capture the game. Like, if I just, oops, use game capture? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Damn. Okay, I just have to check one thing. Actually go in this water, or will I immediately? Oh, it's gone. Oh, okay, so I need that again. Yeah, thing. Hey. Oh, I thought you just meant like most of us here, not in general. I guess I have to kill this thing, don't I? He's too tall. I live in pure full respect. As you should. Fair. Trying to kill those bastard frogs. Oh, now she's looking for more treats. Actually, hang on, I need to not be standing in the water for this. Oh, just kidding. I had a dream the other day that this girl I hated in college joined the Discord, and y'all were so pally despite knowing I hate her. And I was like, right, I'm going. And you're like, okay, fuck off. And then Jan made fun of me while I was still there. And the time before you booted me. Oh my god. Hello, Peter. I don't think that will ever happen. I don't think we'll ever come in contact with your enemies. So I think you're good. Oh, hi there, Lola. Oh, why did this just take me back down there? The heck? I mean, clearly that's just what Peter thinks of you. I have another friend who's ruthless in my dreams. Like, she's one of my closest friends in the world. And I love her to the end of... She's one of the closest friends in the world I trust. And love her to the end of the world. Whenever I dream about her, she's just so mean. Is it Jam? You can say if it's Jam. It's okay, I won't tell her. Also, Jam, did you ever answer my message in Discord? You did? Okay. Oh shit. Why was I coming this way? I don't know. Your answer is no? Okay. I was gonna say, I'll let Dylan know, but he probably saw it before me. Well, what the heck am I supposed to do? It's not Jam, but I truly fear Jam. And my friend meeting in my dreams, I might wake up dead. You might. But wouldn't that be quite the interesting adventure? How am I supposed to get there? Let me in. Or out, I guess. Let me out. One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead men got up to fight back to back. They faced each other, drew their swords, and shot each other. Wait a minute, what? That seems a little dramatic. Keep going down. No. Is there a box I can steal? No? Where does this go? Oh, oops. I definitely needed the lever, not to electrocute it. Jump. Oh, so close. Jump. There's a lot of having to go backwards in this game. No. no, oh no, oh no. Oh, thank God. I can hear Lola snoring. Has taken water from the fountain and now it rains. Oops. In spite of her temper. Oh. You can hear cute chirps. Definitely not Lola. She's snoring in the window. Is it your kitty? Then are you hearing things? Should we be concerned? And if we should be so concerned, should it be a big C or a little C concerned? Am I supposed to push this lily pad through the thing? No, because there's no way for me to get it up there. Kidding me? That's being so careful. Okay, that was a worthy sacrifice. Oh shit. That was just me being dumb. There you go. Yeah. Okay, let's try pushing this one down. No, wait, can I pull it? The rain cloud gets so big and I like it. Look at that. Oops. Come on. Finish raining. Thank you. Are you kidding? Oh man. Hello there, Lola. Oh, she's off on an adventure. Without me. So rude. So how am I supposed to get this lily pad out? Oh man. Oh, that was dumb of me. I'm just trying to push this out. I don't think I can anymore. Peter. God. It's been 13 whole freaking months. Well, this is going on the 13th month. It's been a whole ass year. The whole year of this bullshit. No, we haven't gotten his hat. This is ridiculous. Oh, fuck off. Why can so many things kill this gnome? Fuck you. Just fucking die. I didn't even need that stupid lily pad. I honestly thought accidentally running into that buddy was gonna kill me. I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, now there's fire. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, fun. I have to somehow get my rain cloud all the way over there. Just go from here? Okay. We can do this. Maybe. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Jump. Run. enough rain? Oh, you know, I think it's good. Oh, shit. Frogs look so silly when they're squished like that. They look like little blobs. What kind of a puddle works this way? Oh man, at least the ones on the hill made sense. I've never seen puddles like work like that. Oh man, this... She needs to shut her mouth. And stop talking. All she does is ask me for favors and tell people about my cloud. She's killed many forest creatures with her lightning bolts. We're afraid of what she might do to us. And you too, of course. Fuck off. I know, I'm trying to find a way to solve this. Now leave me alone. I will come back and help you collect those berries as soon as everything goes back to normal. Man, I don't want to help this chick at all. Where do these bubbles come from? I've never seen them. What happens if we touch them? Oh. Cool. I guess I should have guessed that. Like, there's not enough things in this game. Oh, and she's angry. Cool. Oh, that was a dumb thing to do. I guess I can't blame her for being angry. She just heard that these people want to get rid of her. I pushed jump! No. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I don't think anyone's okay. Ever. Okay, there's nothing over here. Jeez. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Okay, hopefully she's not angry anymore. Please don't be angry. Oh no, she's still angry. Okay. man. I like how the cloud is angry, but she still revives me. I was moving. The heck? Okay. And jump. Hopefully that's enough water. Oh man. Oh, I was about to drink tea there, but I can't stop. Oh, thank God. Oh. I think we need to find a way to get rid of that water. Oh, this thing. The hand wheel of Elf is missing. Of course it is. Okay, where the heck is this hand thing? Oh. Okay, hang on. That's what I need. Go. Yay. All the way down. Okay, maybe we weren't supposed to come down here yet. Whoops. Oh, whoops. I thought I could jump on that rock for some reason. Okay. I think it's time for me to go on sleepy time, I think. Good night, friends. I'll be back if no sleep happens. Well, hopefully you're not back. Because then it means you actually slept for once. Good night, Peter. Have a good sleep. We'll see you another day. Push. Jump. Oh, there you go. Why can't I do that before? So I don't know how to get back to the other side. How did I get here? That was easy. It only took me dying a million times. Oh, what's down here? Where are we going? Oh, this is a long way down. What the heck? I feel like we're going whining. Oh god, not these bubbles again. Stop being angry. Oh. Why is she always angry? What? Kidding me? How am I supposed to time this? Jump. No. Gosh, okay, I'm trying to get her to electrify the puddle while these stupid things are on it. Can use their corpse. Oh my god. As a freaking step stool. This game would be hard enough without the cloud getting angry for no reason. Freaking not kill me all the goddamn time. I hate this cloud. Like, so fucking much. I didn't even do anything that time. I'm aware. Why are the two puddles connected? Wait, what? It's not even allowed in the programming. I can't fucking go anywhere. Oh, I thought this was gonna take me up. What's down here? This isn't ominous at all. Oh no. It's you who's been attacking the water entities with these infernal lightning bolts. Actually, this cloud that is following me is the one doing it. Her name is Cloud. Followed my advice, go back to your village. The gnomes have already done a lot of damage to our rivers and lakes. Now I finally found a way to stop you. What are you hiding here? It's a page from the Nuribon. Give it back. In this page, I found important secrets about the cloud. If you want this page, you'll have to take it away from me. But you will not be able to beat me without your lucky hat. Oh god. Will this thing kill me? No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I can. Why do I don't want to read all of this again. Why does it keep making me read this? Oh, I get it now. Can I not grab that one? No, you're supposed to jump. Okay, I guess. Nope. Why do you keep letting go? Why can't I grab these things? Whoops. Does he have to read that dialogue every time before he pick one up? No. Why can't I pick this up? Oh. Thank you. Oh, yeah, she's angry. Oh, to start all over. Gosh, okay. Now that I somewhat know what is going on, I'm gonna start with the one that's farthest. Oh shit. Oh man. This wouldn't be so bad if I didn't have to go through all this dialogue every time. No, no, don't do it. No! Oh my god. I got distracted because I saw something come up in chat. I was so focused. Oh no. All my problems would disappear if I ate the cloud. It's okay, Jam. Now I have a strategy. We're just gonna kill all these bubbles. Catch them. She's real angry now. Look at her. Oh no. Took way too many tries. How do I get out? Oh no, what if I'm just trapped here forever? Oh no, there's a ladder. Oh god. Every time this game makes a jumpy noise, I keep thinking it's Lola, like, scratching the carpet. Oh, it's the owl. Goodness. Congratulations on the great battle. Did you see? She had a page of the number on. She wanted to use the information against me. She wouldn't give it back. Thanks, Addy. This is probably a good time to take a break. Maybe I'll take a nap. Sam, what the hell website are you making accounts on? Also, who wants to do archery with me? But I just posted a picture of Brie Larson doing archery, and goddamn those muscles. My god. It's ridiculous. Also, hey Chantel, are you here to join in on the ridiculousness? I did not yet. I'll do that now. Wait, like those what? Like it's insane. So, yeah, we might have to take up archery, because what the fuck? Okay, we'll just have to wait and see. Wow, that's not what I said to captions. Oh, Elena's like climbing and stuff. What? Jam, I didn't say anything. Why does this take... Wait. I'm so confused by what's happening. Well, my wrong overlay. It's okay. I fixed it. Oh, whoops. What did I say, Jam? What did I say? She's getting so fucking ripped. It's ridiculous. I came to give you something that will be useful. The Sliffs used to live in these ruins. This Lux Cali leaf will help you stay longer in the air when you jump from branch to branch. They did not spell check this game. It is absolutely gorgeous, but they did not spell check. You can also use the wind clarinets to get thrust into the air. Thanks a lot, Mr. Owl. Now go on your way, little friend. Okay. The youth leaves to move from tree to tree faster and more easily. Rabbids. They are friendly creatures. No animal in the forest bothers them, not even the biggest ones. However, when they are in danger, they turn into fierce beasts. Ring the bell to soothe the cloud. Okay, this is where we started. Purple rage. When the cloud is purple, it means that she is furious. It's impossible to control the lightning bolts. Don't stay still, keep moving. Gee, I never figured that out. When the cloud is blue, it won't cast any lightning bolts. Instead, blue tears will fall down like rain. Why is she crying? When the cloud is raging, she can be loaded with water from a fountain in order to soothe her. During the Age of Sliffs, gnomes dance on the shores of the lake. Wait, on the shores of lakes and riverbanks, the pleasant, whoops. Melodies of the naiads? I don't know. Crabbers are vegetable crustaceans. Oh, yeah. That live on the shores of lakes. They are the result of symbiotic relationship between a mushroom and a crab. Their spores travel very far, and this allows them to colonize new territories. Gnomes. Gnomes are skilled miners and blacksmiths. They live in big settlements in the forest. They are current rulers of the forest. They have a close relationship with all the living creatures of the forest. This is why they're called friends of the forest. Take a shot every time you say forest in this paragraph. My goodness. Slimies. Slimies are the most ancient beings of the forest of the blue sky. The records go back to the Age of Sliffs. According to the legend, before water came to be, only slimies existed. They are made of gelatinous, sticky liquid. The first lake of the forest was created. The secretions? Ew. Naiads are smart beings that live in big kingdoms in the depths of the lake. So the forest of the blue sky. I think I've said it of too many times. They've always kept away from matters of the surface. There aren't any records of their arrival to the forest. Thousands of years ago, they used to play their harps to cheer the gnomes. And now she's playing it to attack us. Okay. And that's the beginning. Whee! What the heck is this thing? What does X and X mean? Lola, it's not dinner time for like an hour. Why are you here? I know you're just here because you want food. It's not because you love me. You look at me like that all you want. I know it's not true. That would tell me how to use this leaf that I got. I don't understand what control they want me to do here. Pushing X doesn't seem to do much of anything. Well, what do you think the walkthrough has the answer? She seems excited. Is that because they do? Okay, now we're gonna have to skip quite a bit. Where is this? Okay, we need the second one. If I hit next, oh, this is a Genshin ad. I don't think the Genshin ad is gonna help me. Is that what I wanted? Lola, please. Okay, let's try part two. Yes, Lola, I know you are here. I promise I did not forget about you. Okay, let's find this battle. We just finished. Jump, jump, jump. Okay, there's the battle. Okay, now I actually need the third part. Okay. Jump. Lots of jumps. We don't need to watch him talk to an owl. Hello there, my love. Jump. Am I supposed to jump between the two logs, maybe? What?
Oh, wait, what? No. He just jumped in. This person seems equally confused. Oh, okay. That seems annoying. I just have to keep jumping and trying to use my leaf. This is a game about a gnome who lost his lucky hat. And now there's a cloud following him, and sometimes the cloud gets angry and then it tries killing me. It's very unnecessarily dramatic. Literally everything in this game is trying to kill you. A bubble kills you. Water kills you. Frogs, they kill you. 10 out of 10. I don't know. I like it. I just suck at these kind of games. Like, this part, the dude literally just kept jumping with his little leaf until he reached the ladder. Like, I don't have the patience. Like, I should have to jump like 5 times to be able to reach it. Like, if I reach it, I reach it. I don't. It is very similar to real life. I wonder if it says X and X because on an Xbox controller it's probably an X, but I'm using a Switch. He can't run. This is... And I was watching a walkthrough because I was like, I don't understand how to get up there. And he literally just like stood and jumped until he got it. Yeah, this is as fast as he can go. And he kind of just stops before he jumps. Oh, what the heck? Where did Dylan find a can of pop? I'm not doing that. He didn't do anything. How about you tell him? I think he'd appreciate it more coming from you than me telling him what you said. You know?
So you have to do it like immediately after the first. Isn't X plus X means to jump twice? I don't know if I can reach. I think I just have
Jim, to. Jim, you do it all the time. Okay, we're gonna see what this dude says.
Okay, so you have to do it like immediately after the first press.
Okay, immediately after the first press, he says. Oh, oops. Gotta turn it back down. Okay, let's do immediately after the first press. No, give me my paper. There you go. Jam, I feel like you do it all the time and you just let it be. If I do that, I will pay. A grown man. Me telling him to shut up is the least of his problems. That is true. We all know white men just have too many problems. They don't need Chantel adding to it. Hey. Oh no. This fucking cloud. Why does she have so many moods? Oh. Wait. Yeah, the clouds are she. Oh, fuck. Like it's, oh, that's a good thing. Like it's canon in the game, it's a she. Oh god, she's angry. Oh fuck me. No, leave me alone. That seems like not my fault. Oh no. I have to go all the way back here? I don't wanna. Oh, you bitches are alive again? I'm not trying to tell if Dylan's making popcorn, because it kind of smelled like popcorn. The heck? Take the death on that one. I had to sneeze, and that seemed more important than not dying. Why are you setting the forest on fire, miss? Yes, I noticed. I don't need you to tell me. I need my platform. Thank you. No. Oh, you bastard. How come I can say bastard in the caption but can't say fuck? This seems like discrimination. Oh, there I go. Nope. don't get why the clown gets extra abilities, but this bitch can't even run. I can't say bitch either, but I can. Oh, Jesus, I give up. What? So I'm gonna need new kinds of games to play for Wednesdays, because clearly platformers are not it for me. Nancy Pierce? No! I feel like this shouldn't be this hard, and yet here I am. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, fuck off. How is that not like a halfway point? Jenny little clue, oh god no. I think I'll just keep watching your playthrough for the rest of my life. No! What? I don't know how I even. No, what the fuck? It's a super amazing game that Jam has been playing with the best main character that she relates to. Oh. Like, I think. Oh, shit. Jam's gonna change her name to Jenny LeClue. Wow, I don't know why I said it like that. I didn't want to go up. Wait, what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those. Okay, I'm looking for a lever. Found a new game I want to play, so I'll probably suffer through Jenny LeClue all day tomorrow to finish it. Okay, I'm supposed to go up. Oh, I thought that was the cat throwing up. I genuinely don't know where I'm supposed to go. What am I supposed to be doing? Fuck you, man. Who they snitched on? Maybe they just snitch on each other, the little bitches. Okay, who am I sharing a TikTok from? We're just gonna die. Man. Am I grabbing one from me and Jam? Hey, you can pick from Jam or Lucas, basically. What is the last thing Jam sent me? Yes. Okay, I'll grab a couple. Copy. We'll take a TikTok break. Oh, there's a new Discord thingy. That's all lit up. I wonder what that does. And there's that one. And then, oops. I'll also post the last one Jam sent me. I think you'll appreciate it, Chantel. Although she probably sent it to you. That's okay. We'll watch it anyways. Oh, hi, Lola. You know what, Lola? You should be watching the second one. Your feet, please. Okay. Let me remember how to do this, because it's been a hot minute. We'll hide. Not hide. Oh my gosh, collapse this. Collapse that. You know what, we can turn this off now because she's on my desk. Oh, you sent me one? Okay. Wait, where'd I put my phone? There it is. Lola, please. Okay, we have 3 TikToks to watch. Discord, that's what I wanted. Okay. Are you ready?
Time. The world is beautiful. I just hate people.
A lot of
people. I feel like I hate the world sometimes. Then I realize the world is beautiful. I just hate people.
So that's the last one. I said that to Jeremy and Lucas, actually. Happy.
Gangsta too, and it takes two to tango.
Well, are you watching?
Baby, I'm a gangsta too, and it takes two to tango.
It's gonna happen the next time you decide to put your face all over my cup. Jam sent me that one. Now this one is from Chantel.
Damn, you hit the spot. Taste like candy, sweet like. I'm not gonna lie to you. He came out the asshole. He an asshole, baby.
Damn, you hit the spot. Taste like candy, sweet like.
I'm not gonna lie to you. He came out the asshole. He an asshole, baby.
That's a question for Chantel. And those are not that one. The other one. How many did you send me? I'm already alarmed. Just based on, like, this still. Chantel, what the hell? Okay, that's the last time we play anything that Chantel sends. No, never again. I've learned my lesson. My goodness. There's, oh my god. Okay, since I have Chrome open, we're gonna see what the fuck we're supposed to do here.
Oh, something with a lever. I don't know. Oh, yeah, they're going now.
Oh my god. Alright, good night, Chantel. Love you too. We'll see you later.
I did not see the lever.
I don't see the lever either, dude. Nope. He died. Okay, he seems equally confused. Which makes me feel a little better.
Okay. I have to be missing something.
Yeah. I also feel like I'm missing many things. Lola, off the keyboard, you're pushing the space button. Oh, wait, what?
I was skipping because I thought he got stuck. Oh, hi, sweetie. Found a single part of this. Oh, this is loud. Oops. What time is it? Oh, jeez. Okay, I need to turn this down. This is really fucking loud. That was for the little leather thing. No! Okay. There's another trumpet blowing this away. Oh no. Oh shit. Okay. No. Like, I know it wants me to try and kill the bugs as I'm flying, but that's too much coordination. Okay, we found the save point. The maze? Oh no. She's so angry at me. Can't you see I have enough problems without you giving me an attitude as well? I have to find a green hand wheel from the valve to open the gate. Oh, fuck. Right, we have established that. No! I'm just trying to drop. Oh my god, you're bringing me all the way back here? Okay. We're gonna try to keep going up. No, can't go all the way up yet. Oh no. I don't think I want to be here yet. Oh jeez. Well, here it is. Nice. Why is it so far away? Can I go all the way back? Oh jeez. I hate that I can't even stand on these for like a freaking second to try and figure out what the fuck's going on. Oh, and there's fire still. Sweet. No, come back! Bastard Cloud. Oh, fuck off. Ah. I jumped, I promise. Are you fucking kidding me?
fucking hate this so much. God. Let's see what this dude is up to. Sorry, sweetie. My hand was itchy.
Yeah, but I think I'm just gonna keep going, right? Seems like the best choice I can make. Page. Of course.
Lola's mad at me. She's sitting in her chair. Her wants dinner. Alright, let's see what this dude does. Okay, let's see what he does. So far, he's just died the same way I have. Alright, this, he also seems a little stuck, so I think we're just gonna find someone to raid, because I'm gonna have to watch this, because I am confused. Let's go see what Vinyl is up to. She is doing makers and crafting. Third rock, I don't know what that means. Oh wait, I think he's painting rocks. So I do know what that means. Let's go raid Vinyl. Thanks for being here, guys, and dealing with my terribleness at platformers. I'm determined to finish this game, but I think I'm gonna watch a walkthrough. Because, yeah. Clearly, I cannot do it on my own. Thanks, Jam. Yeah, we're gonna go read Vinyl. I'll see y'all around later. Friday, we're watching Sword in the Stone. Saturday, I might stream. I don't know. We'll see. Also, Friday, there might be a stream because I'm home. Definitely not playing this game, though. Fuck this. Yeah. I'll see y'all later. Bye.